can't believe my eyes. The Mad Book of Spells. Let's have a look. Where's that formula? Ah, here it is. The Elixir of Animation. Susan, you need to return the cursed chest to the arena and put all the scattered gold into it. To do so, you will reanimate Lepra Khan himself. I suspect he stashed some gold here in our world when he carried the chest away. You'll need to get him to tell you where the cache is, and then return everything to the arena. But there's one more thing. To use the magic of reanimation, you'll have to stop the Great Metronome. You'll have only 1 hour for the reanimation to work. Meanwhile, I'll handle Solidus, the last of the four demons. See you at the arena when all the gold is gathered. Let's finish this.
Clutch of dragon eggs. Great-grandfather told me they can be found in the old underground caverns. Wait, we need to dust away the sand first. We've just moved to real floating island! Let's go to the islands and check! Hooray! The magic of the geotable and the library worked after all! We've managed to move the temple closer to Anvil Peak!
Thank you. If you're here and have had to revive me, that means you know who I am and what I'm known for here in Lost Lands. Your coming was preordained, so I am not surprised to see you here. Let me guess, my brother Gorazar escaped his stone garments and is terrorizing the neighborhood. No, this is his general's work. Then all is not lost. Yes, I hid one golden item in Lost Lands. I don't remember where exactly, but you should start your quest at the Temple of Priests. Of course, when I left this world, I moved the island with the temple. Anyway, take this, and don't forget about the chest.